Your squat walkout should never be more than 3 steps, and I actually prefer a 2-step walkout. Now, in the 3-step walkout, you're gonna unrack the bar, 1 step back, 1 step to the side, 1 step to the side. It looks like this. A 2-step walkout is gonna be 1 step diagonal, and 1 step diagonal, and it looks like this. A solid walkout is the foundation of a good squat, so make sure you practice it and commit to it.